I You've got one viewer. Hello. Merry Christmas, my one viewer. We are chilling, doing some SBCs. You know, it's a chill stream, bruv. Just vibing to the playlist, you know, doing our thing. Enjoy yourself. Very bad game in my opinion, so I won't play Fortnite. Fortnite is a sin. Two viewers, hello there, how's your Christmas going? We are chilling, doing some SBCs. Feel free to chill with me, and that's not cringe. Oh, that's not the right one. Porto, here we go. Triggers. Shake them loose. And oh my god. You take on the cheese. From the schoolyard to home, from the streets that we roam, I'll get you down. Myself in the mirror, pathetic little boy, get you down. Get you down. The Grand Town. Too bad for myself. And tonight, I'm gonna get you down. Catch myself in a mirror. A pathetic little boy. Gotta get you down. Got a line there. We're passing Dak and stick a little Revenial like left mid. Oh, that guy was left mid. Stick him there. Might have to boost him up though, he's a bit low rated. Stick him there. Stick Tanganga there. Ta-da. Do we have any centre backs? Stick Mr. Decoré down there. If we take these bozos off, can we still do it? Take that guy off, take this guy off, take this, take both of them off, can we still do it? Come on. I'll put him there. If I stick him there, then I'll keep Mr. Gomez, because I need him, he's pretty good. Put him on the bench. All good. This is nice. Marquee matchups done. Love that. Finished. Ooh, jewel. What's that? Ah, that. Ah, them kits are dead. I don't want to do them. Got any views? No, we don't have any views. I've been talking to myself. No. Canes, I don't know whether to do Canes. Have I got the money? Leagues, minimum 2 leagues. Countries, max 8 countries. Players from the same country, minimum 2. So basically same region. I don't know, it seems a bit of a scam. Wait, how many tokens do I have? So I want to see how many tokens I have first. I have 10. So 11, winter wild card. Winter wild card. Reward 52.
Who is on PS?
Oh, who's watching? Who's watching? Let me have a look at the comments a minute. Trumi, hello Max Truman, how are you doing, lad? We're vibing. So to be honest, Dylan came off, Dodger came off, so it's just me now, you know, just doing some SBCs. feel free to chill, my guy. You are a good man, Maxwell. Patterson Daka, 15. That's a scam. So we got MRIO, I don't know. One, if I do that one.
Cracked at SBCS.
Thank you, Maxwell. I am pretty cracked at these SBCs. And I'm not going to do this SBC, because this SBC is a bit botty. Maxwell, I want to ask you a question. Shall I do Canes? Shall I do this bozo right here? Looks like a bit
I
of a cracky. You like me singing? Oh, thank you. I really do appreciate that, Maxwell. Right, should I do Canes, Maxwell? Do you think I should do Canes or not? Because to me, it looks pretty decent. You know, have a look at his stats. I mean, 5-star
sing
week
me a
for it.
Lullaby so I fall asleep faster.
Oh my God, Maxwell. Okay, I'll sing you a lullaby. Yeah, when you tell me to do this SBC or not. Okay, tell me to do it. You think I should do it or not? And then I'll sing you a lullaby. Okay. Okay, should I do this SBC or not? Give me an answer, Maxwell. Like, look at these stats. They're not too bad. I think they're pretty good. I could fit him in, but I would have to get rid of Nkuku. But I don't know. Have a look at this guy. He's better than Dembele, in my opinion. Taking pretty long to come up with a response there, Maxwell. What are you doing, broski? Alright, let me just open these packs real quick. See if we can get some FOD. Oh, we've got a board.
My favorite streamer, Santa Shroom.
Santa Shroom. Oh, thank you, Maxwell. We got a left back, Teo Hernandez. That's not bad. That's over pack. A good fodder there. Maxwell.
Look at the chat, you nonce.
What do you mean, look at the chat, you nonce? I'm looking at the chat, Maxwell, and I see you haven't given me a response to my last question. Should I do Mr. Canes or should I not? Answer the question, then I'll sing you a lullaby. Come on, can we get a walkout? Oh, and it's a board.
This is a very nice chill stream.
Oh, thank you, Maxwell. Appreciate that. Couldn't even get a bloody walkout. Oh, Ben Yedder. You popped that out of nowhere. You rat. That'd be good fodder anyway. Don't matter. I got some good stuff today, so I shouldn't really be that disappointed. Got some of my money back there. Right. Right, Maxwell, for stream content, shall I do the draft? The draft pack to do a draft with you and see if I should do that. That would be just some good content in general, if I'm being honest. Everything on here is pretty dead, if I'm being honest. Oh shoot, they released the what they're gonna. Alright, I need to have a look at this. Oh my God, show me this.
How dare you put the greatest youngster ever in this SBC, Tanganga?
What do you mean, Tanganga? Tanganga's ass, mate. I know you support Spurs, but come on, man. He's a silver card. You can't at me on that. He's pretty shit, isn't he, Maxwell? Right, redeem your wildcard tokens for awards starting December 6th until January 15th. 15 tokens. Patterson Daka, 8 tokens. Wildcard. Oh, here we go. Oh, they gave an example of Gunter. Okay then, so 90 pace, 78 passing, 85 dribbling. Oh, he looks pretty decent actually. Yeah, I might have to cop him, and then I could get a rare players pack as well. I know. Let me see if he'll fit my team in. Let's create a Let's do a little
stop putting Spurs players in the SBC.
No, I won't stop putting Spurs players in the
emoji
SBC.
Emoji red heart, emoji fire, emoji perfect
score. Oh my
score. God,
might as well stop spamming. We've got two viewers. Oh my god, hello. This is
Daka looks cracked.
Daka looks good. He's only 87 raid though, surprisingly. I'm just gonna see if this Chris Gunter fits in my team a second. Cause I don't know. I think I want to do the two ultimate packs, but all right. This is a squad that I was thinking about building with the Canes guy. Now, what do you think of it? I think it's pretty decent, but I don't know. I don't really want to get rid of
I am very sad. Rooney put so many Spurs people in the SBC.
Oh, Maxwell. I don't care, mate. You support Spurs, and they got a lot of good players. Okay, too bad they get put in the SBCs. Bad luck on you, Maxwell. Too bad, my guy. That's what happens. Right, I need to have a look at positions.
Red 86, Upa, you lucky bum.
Yes, I did. A Sloop Upa is in the club. A get wrecked, Maxwell. Your pack luck is ass.
Hello, Shroom.
Who is new? Oh, Toasty. Hello, Toasty. We have another viewer. Nice one. We are chilling, doing some SBCs and looking at my
7 minutes
club.
Behind.
7 minutes behind. Yes, 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 yes.
On the stream.
You're caught up now, so that's good, good. I'm gonna have to get new. I'm gonna have to get a new one. I need a copy. Where's the other copy? That's the copy, isn't it?
Very good.
You think that squad was very good?
Emoji red heart. Emoji red heart.
Oh my god! Stop peeing. Emoji red hearts, bro. Oh my god, we got three viewers. Oh my god, the living record. Hello, our new viewer. We are chilling, and I'm getting bung raped by my viewers. There's Dylan, Muhammad Appleton, and Mr. Trumi over here.
Buffering.
Buffering? I'm not buffering.
Emoji red heart. Emoji red heart.
Oh my god.
Emoji red heart. Emoji red heart.
Could you save?
Emoji red heart.
Could you save? Oh my god.
Tipping the rest.
Thank
emoji
you.
Hard eyes, emoji 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 hard eyes.
Stop spamming, man.
Is the big four up tradable? Yuka.
What are you on? Well, I need to read this because I don't know what you guys are saying. Is that 84 up tradable? Upa. Oh yes, he is tradable, and I'm going to sell him when the party bag comes out, because you know, big brain, everyone will want a team of the week, because apparently you're going to need another team of the week, so I'm going to get big bucks for that, Dylan. So I think I'm going to save him for the party bag and then get some good moolah off of him. Big brain moves from your boy Shroom. LM. Who was I playing here before? I forgot what I was playing. I was playing Dembola, wasn't I? If I keep Dembola here, what will that do? Oh, fuck's sake, man. No, that won't even work. Wait, oh, shoot. Oh my god, are you having a laugh? You having a laugh? Oh shoot, here we go. Yes! Oh, what do you think of that squad? Right, everyone in the chat, what do you think of this squad? So I'm gonna have the Gunter there, the new one. Right, winter wild cards when I get him on the 26th. He's got decent stats. So if I do him, then he'll fit in my team there. And then I can have like what? Like, Bamba, okay. Or someone, oh my Christ.
can I explain to you my goddamn team before you keep insulting it, okay? Like, generally.
Mendy has to go blood.
Mendy? What are you on? I don't have Mendy in my club. What are you on? What are you behind?
The team is looking nice.
Oh, Mendy. Mendy has to go. You think Mendy has to go? Let's have a look at the camera, okay? So,
the GK.
Mendy's on 8 chem, but it doesn't matter. He's still on good chem. Oh my fucking god. Right, Maxwell, you keep insulting me, yeah? You're gonna get suspended. I'm going to suspend you from the chat, because I'm getting pretty angry right now.
Mendy and BBD have to go blood.
What, Mendy and who? Who did you say? Mendy Van Dyke. Van Dyke. Oh, so what? What are you saying? So what? You want Van Dyke and Mendy gone? You want Van Dyke and Mendy gone? You have nah. He's on 8 chem. He's not on life support. Same with Van Dyke. They're not on life support, Maxwell. I don't know what you're on.
Their chem is 8.
No, it's 8 chem, Max, so it's not that bad. I don't know what you're on about. I don't see what you have a problem with, Max, so it's 8 chem. Wait, can we put 2 Upamecanos in here? Or does it not work? Oh my god, imagine. Imagine if you can have 2 Sloopy Upas in the same team. What a bargain that would be. I need Stick Hour in this team, right. You're out, you're gone. You're stinker. Right, see this guy over here, he's a bit of a knob, but he does the job, how about that? He needs to go though. Oh my god, I don't know, man. How much is a Bundesliga keeper these days? Who can I get? Concept player. Bundesliga keeper. Okay, so we can get Trapp, Sommer. Who should I get?
Get Neuer.
Get Neuer? Oh, that's quick. That was good reactions. So if we stick, if I just swap this guy with Corona a minute. What is the, how do I go down one chem because of that? How do I go down one chem? That's 2 straight links, yeah. Oh, but then I'm gonna have. Let me compare these 2 stats a minute. Oh yeah, Neuer is way better than this guy. Oh yeah, fair play. So if I stick Neuer in goals.
Get BBD out.
And then I get Van Dijk. How much is he going for? Oh my god, he's maxed up. Can you believe this? This is a disgrace. He was like 300k at the start of the game. Now he's like 50k. Absolute disgrace. What cheap Bundesliga centre backs can I get then? Or French? I get a French centre back. Let's have a look at some French centre backs here. French centre back.
MOG exploding head. MOG exploding head. MOG exploding head.
Oh my god! Please don't spam. I beg. Okay, we got Upamecano. How much is Koundé? I bet he's like a fortune, isn't he? Oh no.
Get Collins the Dortmund CB.
Oh, people are saying he's ass though. People are saying that he was like really bad. You sure?
He is 150k Dylan.
Oh, I have. Oh my gosh, probably
wrong. Main T got the kind of money.
I don't know. I don't have much. I don't have much moolah at the moment, if I'm being honest. Okay, so, oh my god, well, that's a no, mate. He's oh Christ. Right, let's have a look at what was his name? Collins. How much is he going for? Is he cheap? Collins. Oh, not Nathan Collins, you bozo. He's irrelevant.
You don't have the coinages.
I don't know. I don't think I have the coinage at the moment, if I'm being honest.
He is 150k.
150.
Only 100k. I think Shrim could get him if he sold BVD and Upa.
BVD and Upa. But do I sell Upa when the party bag comes out, or do I sell him now? Because let me see how much he is first. Oh my god, I keep... Let me try... Oh, I keep putting this... Goddamn Collins guy in wrong. The Collins guy does sell. Look sick, though.
Sell.
You think I should sell him? You don't think I should wait for the party bag? You really don't think I should wait for the pie bag then? Or whoever, I don't know who's speaking at the moment. Is James, oh my
Sal.
Sal. Why don't you think I should save for the pie bag? I'm interested to know that. Why don't you think I should save, bro? Why don't you think I should save then? 4.
His price won't go up.
His price won't go up. Are you sure? You sure when his who's joined? Hello, Owen. How you doing, lad? We're chilling on the stream, just talking about my club. Collins. Yes, we're talking about Collins. How much is he? Collins, oh my god.
He's hello, like Owen.
He's 100k. I don't know if I can afford this.
Very
then
good, thanks.
Yeah, he's like 90k then. He's a lot. Is he tall? He's 6'2". Medium. Is that good? I don't know, is medium good? I don't know.
Truly get good you shitter so you can afford him.
Okay, so if I sell Van Dijk, get Neuer.
Or just sell VVD and Upa.
Okay, so I sell VVD and Upa. And then get Neuer. And no, get Collins. How much is Neuer going for? Neuer's going for...
SBC.
Oh, Neuer's a lot, actually. Oh, Christ. Neuer's like 50k. Should I get Neuer first, and then get him? Do I have a Bundesliga striker that I can stick in at the moment? Wait, let me look at your comments. I'm just ignoring you. Is that SBC? Okay, so I'll save it for Collins and then get a random. Okay. Okay, that sounds alright. Sounds like a solid plan. Who is talking to me? Because I need to know. Okay, Trumi. Right, so Dylan is toasty. Right, okay. Trumi. So I'll get Collins and then I'll get a random keeper. Okay. That sounds right.
Very solid plan.
Very solid plan. Right, thank you, Maxwell. Thank you for your impotence. Alright, Van Dijk, you've been very good to me. Oh, I feel so bad selling Van Dijk. Look at his record, Maxwell. He's played 466 games for me. He's got 12 red cards, 29 yellow cards. And he's got 13 goals, so I feel bad getting rid of this guy. He's like, he's done really well for me. But, you know, I guess things have to move on, you know.
Very sad to see him go.
Very sad, Maxwell. I appreciate your condolences, Maxwell. Do I sell him now, do you think? He won't go up, will he? Surely he won't go up. 44. Should I sell him for 40k? I'll sign for it. What?
That was me, Owen. Rip BDD.
Thank you. Thank you, guys.
Sell bandies for 4-5k.
4-5k. Right, I'm doing this for you guys, and you guys better appreciate what I'm doing right now, because I'm doing this for you guys. And I honestly think this is a solid plan. So I appreciate you guys, I really do, and I hope you guys have a very Merry Christmas. I hope you get a lot of good stuff in your sack tonight. 45... Fucking hell, my remote is so shit. Right. Starting price 45, and then we're gonna make his buy now price.
The Santa Shroom
is here, and he's ready to rumble. Okay, so that has to be high.
Santa's room.
Alright. So long, Van Dyke. You've been good to me, my guy. Oh my god, I feel so bad just letting him go like that. But he's gone now. Can't do Santa's anything room. About that.
Thanks, Santa's room. Ready to rumble and to tumble. Santa Shroom
has just prayed to his superiors to get you guys the best presents for Christmas.
We love you, Shroom. Emoji red heart.
Thank you, guys. Thank you very much. You know what? Whoever said to keep Upamecano, I think I might keep him. You know what? That's the one thing I'm not gonna do. I feel like Dylan, I think, said that he will go up when the party bag it comes out. So I think I'm gonna keep him for now. But I have some people in my What did you just call me? What do you want? Peasant taking off your thing. Bev, okay. Oh, what? Who just sold? Oh shit! Van Dyke just sold. Oh shit! Van Dyke just
Shroomy
went.
Shroomy just get bloody Collins.
Oh my god! Calm the fuck down, lad. Bloody hell! Calm it down. Okay, like man, just calm it down a bit. Look, I got a bunch of walkouts. Okay.
WTF? Sell those players.
Well, I was gonna save him for fodder. I don't really know what to do with him at the moment. Does Marquinhos go for the most? He goes for like 26k. I only need like
Sell all in your transfer list. They go for loads.
Should I sell them all? Fuck it, I'll sell them all, Maxwell.
You will get like 200k.
Fuck it.
Sell.
So how much do I sell Marquinhos for? I'll sell him, how much do I sell him for, Maxwell? 30k, you say? Think 30k? 29k? Buy
for their prices.
For their prices? Let me have a look.
150k.
1.5, what? You want me to sell him for 15k? The fuck? He goes for like 30k, Maxwell, what are you on? Marquinhos.
Owen is waffling.
27. Oh, okay. Okay.
150.
No, this shut up. Right. Before you guys put messages in the chat, put like Trumi or Owen before, because I don't know who's messaging me. Right, I'm gonna go 30.
I'm gonna
27. Fine, I'll sell him for a sneaky okay. 2.8. Okay, there goes Marquinhos. Marquinhos has been listed. How much is Loris going for?
Truly says sell for 26k.
26k, eh?
Do like 30k, Owen.
3-0, okay. I sold him for 27 to 28. So that's not too bad. Oh my god, who's insulting me? What do you mean, dumbass? Are you talking to me or are you talking to Owen? I don't know who you're talking to because I feel quite violated right now. We got 4 viewers. Let's go. Welcome. 4th viewer. It's 11 o'clock at night and we're doing SBCs. Hello. Hello. Who is new?
You are just
Oh, wow. Oh, wow. That's made me quite sad that Maxwell, if I'm being honest. Yeah, what do I say to you, Maxwell? I mean, I'm not a spat. Oh my god. How has he just dropped a 5k? What? Maxwell, how has my man just dropped a 5k? Maxwell, why are people signing for 5k?
Sorry, Shroom, I love you, baby.
Maxwell, why are people signing for like 5k? Why are they selling Larissa for 5k? I'll sell him for Lukaku for 20.
They aren't selling him for 5k.
20.
Welcome to the Magic Shroom stream. Please be respectful and be nice to the Shroom.
Yes.
That is their bid price.
Thank you for who said that. Oh, that's their bid price. Oh, that makes more sense then. Right, Lukaku, you're going for 23. Compare. Yeah. Hello. Lloris, you're gonna go for 22.
Max, no. Gorilla. Gorgeous.
Start at 20k.
Hey, ha ha ha.
We'll do an 18 in case it doesn't sell. There we go. And then Mr. Navas, how much do you sell for?
Amazing Shroom.
Thank you guys. I appreciate your help in my services. I'm not very good at this sort of thing. So 26. I think I should sell it for 26. So he's 26, yeah. So I'm price 20, 26. They're all gone, Maxwell.
Shroom, how long will you be streaming for Owen?
I will be streaming for
there
as long as
there should be a movie about Shroom called The Amazing Shroomy Man, where Shroomy goes around bumming kids and giving them presents after.
Oh wow, that's so heartwarming, guys, about me going around bumming children. Really hits home, that does. Thank you. And I am going to be streaming for as long as I can stream, which I don't know is when. So I'm gonna stay here. Oh, should I do an all-night stream?
That's okay, Shroom.
And should I do an all-night stream? Should I sleep with my stream on? Because I only sleep in my boxes, but I'm going to have to sleep in full clothes. I can't do that. I could try it, though. It is Christmas, so I might as well. But...
Yes.
Do a full-night stream, yeah.
A bit creepy, but okay.
It's not creepy. A bunch of streamers do all night streams. Can't call me creepy. I'm not creepy. I'm not watching you sleep. You're watching me sleep. So you're the ones being creepy, huh? You bloody creeps. Stop watching me sleep. Right, we're gonna have to wait for these boyos to sell, which is probably gonna be an hour. I'm gonna have to wait an hour for these guys to sell, so I'm gonna make that's 30. Let me have a look. If these guys sell for what they are, let me see how much I'm making. I'm gonna make some bare moolah, you know. I'm gonna make some bare moolah. That's what I'm gonna be making here. 28, 1, 2, 3, plus 23, 5, 1, 2, plus 22, 1, 2, 3, plus 26, 26, 5, 0, 0, equals. You see that? Boys, you see that? 100k. You can't see that because it's backwards, but I don't care. If all of these sell for the exact prices that I put them as, they're gonna sell for 100k. So I'm gonna have around about 170k if these all sell. Now I'll be able to buy some scrumptious people with them, I'll tell you that right now. Right, I'm gonna stream for an hour.
IMOG Red Heart, true.
Oh, thank you. Who's still watching anyway? Is it? Oh, Dylan, you still watching? I thought you left. Oh, thank you. Thank you for staying and respecting me. Really do appreciate. Scrumptious, yes. Oh, teams. What's that for teams? What teams do we have this time? Claim rewards. Oh, shoot.
Trim, my messages aren't working.
Oh, crap. Oh, I get packs for this. Oh. Oh, crap. I didn't know I got packs for that. No. Free packs? You can't say no to a free pack?
H-Trim, I am going for a shower, so I'll be back.
Okay. Come back if you want to. If you don't want to, that's fine. Alright, have a good shower then, mate. Paulinho. Send that to my club. Prime. Okay, over 80 rated players. What can we cop? Oh, we got Walkout. Who is it? Oh, it's Hummels. It's Hummels. It's Hummels. Guys, it's Hummels.
I was sending lovely messages that were not inappropriate at all.
It's Hummels. You're having a laugh. Look at his pace. He's this guy's pace, mate. He's like a slug on the pitch. You having a bloody laugh. Hummels.
What
should
a pack.
Should I discard Hummels right now? Because he's so ass. Should I just quick sell this bozo? No, I can't do that. I can't do that. I need him. Like, I can't discard him. I need him for fodder.
No.
Have all the Walkouts I could have gotten. I got Hummels. I got bloody Hummels. You're having a goddamn laugh. Is it worth buying one of these packs right now? Surely not. I'm not gonna buy one of those packs. They're a bloody scam. Alright, why did it still say teams? Are there more teams? More team rewards? Premier
Buy
Striker. Buy a 5-0, a 50k pack. I'm not buying a 50k pack, I'm gonna get scammed. I can't risk it. I don't have the balls. I've saved up 70k and for all of it just to go down the drain. I can't do it. I'm not doing it. I'm not gonna get my money back. I'm sorry, but I'm not gonna get my money back. This channel, yeah. I'm like Run the Foot Market, yeah. He might be bad. He might be cringe, but I'm not wasting my money, lad. I'm not like that.
Do it.
No, I'm not doing it. Don't tell me to do it again, or I'll come to your house right now. Well, okay, we go in. We go in Rooney or Thierry Henry. Shut up. I'm not such a child. Pick my own decisions and I pick good decisions, right? Are we going to Thierry Henry or are we going Mr. Rooney? Are we going Rooney or the Thierry Henry? Tell me. Okay, Thierry Henry. Oh great, we've lost the viewer because I didn't open a 50k pack. Well, sucks to be you, mate. Sucks to be you. Alright, I'll just pick
Henry.
Yeah, I was thinking Henry, lad. Gotta go Henry. The objectives.
Love you, Shroom.
Thank you. Oh wait, so we get, oh, we get a Henry Tifo. Oh, that's sick. That's a sick Tifo.
I will never leave you, babe.
Ah, thank you. Who's that? Who said that? Ah, my, oh my God, Truman, you're still watching, lad. Fair play. I really do appreciate
Knee
that,
Maxim.
Knee slide merchant. He's not a knee slide merchant. He's a cool guy. I can get one more. I'll be able to get two more actually. If I do two more, I can do the draft token pack, and I can do this objective. So, win 5 squad battle matches on minimum professional difficulty with at least 7 players in your starting
get the
squad.
Sussy sausage token.
The sussy sausage token. I should get the sussy sausage token, should I? So what do I need to do? Score 3 goals with a striker in squad battles minimum. Assist with a French player in 5 separate squad battle matches. Win 5. Win a match in an online draft. Okay, I'll do the draft first. I think I have the FOD to do a draft. I think I have the FOD to do a draft. I'll stream as long as I can.
Would you rather?
Would you rather? Okay, go on then. You go first. Should I ask you, or are you gonna ask me? You decide, Maxo. Same country.
Would you rather smash your crush or pack R9?
Smash my crush or pack R9? Wow, I'm not 16 yet. So, I don't know, but if I was 16, you gotta go smashing your crush. Like, you can't deny that, can you? You have to go for that. Packing R9, it's material. You're gonna play FIFA 21, yeah. FIFA 22, you're gonna play it for a year.
Yes, really.
And then you're gonna get rid of it. So you gotta go smashing your crush. Yes. What the hell did you say?
Emoji hard eyes.
Go on, you fitty. Go on. Jesus, Maxwell, you need to get some spelling. Okay, my turn. Okay. Would you rather... No, is it truth or dare, or would you rather? I don't know. What are we doing again? Would you rather or truth or dare? It was would you rather, wasn't it? Would you rather sing to Elsie right in front of her face, or would you rather call her a broski again by texting her, Maxwell? How about that? Call her a broski by texting her, or sing a song in front of her face. How about that?
Yeah.
Come on, you gotta answer, Maxwell. That's would you rather. You gotta answer, mate. Answer the question now.
Both awful.
You gotta pick one of them, mate. Gotta pick one. Come on. Come on, lad. Pick one of them. It's your turn, Max. Now you gotta pick one of them. Gotta pick one of them, man. Come on, man. You're taking a long time.
Broski text message, not as embarrassing, but still embarrassing.
Yes, that's more like it. That's not a bad choice, Maxwell. You know, I can accept that, Maxwell. I can accept a cringy text message. That's not as bad. I wouldn't say that's as bad.
Okay, my turn.
Okay, you go on then, mate. You go on. What, bring it on, I can handle anything, lad. What have you got for me then? Now, CDM. Come on, Maxwell, you thinking of one? Taking a long time there, lad. Surely it's gotta be one. Oh, what is your truth or dare? It won't send. Okay, make it shorter. Put it in like two parts. If it's too long. If that's the case anyway. Midfielders. Horses. That's the car's way. What kind of damage?
Still won't he send?
It still won't send. So how are you sending the other ones? I'm sending those ones and it doesn't send the other ones. What do you mean?
I got to go through me.
Oh, I am Maxwell. That's alright then, lad. You had to go eventually. And now is the time. I appreciate you staying with me, Maxwell. I really do.
Much love, have a Merry Christmas. Emoji red heart. Emoji red heart. Emoji
you too, Maxwell. Red heart. You have a really good Christmas, Maxwell. Hope you get some good shit, Maxwell. Score three goals with a striker in Scobar. No professional. Assist with a French player. Assist with a French player. Five separate. Win five. Okay. I'm doing 7 Premier League. Okay, only 7 Premier League people in my team. Premier League players we got in here. 1, 2. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Yeah, that's right. I think we're gonna just need assists with a French person. Assist with a French player, assist with a French player, assist with a French player.
Sporting can come up with an equaliser. Jan Klavsic. And Sporting looking creative here. He has time to play it over. Well, he thwarted him almost effortlessly. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Dembele. He takes aim. Body on the line. He's failing to hit the target with his pass, and it'll be a throw-in. Antonio. And here's Dembele.
What a strike, Dembele. What a strike, honestly. What a strike, Dembele, honestly, lad. Oh my god. Look at the bend on that. Oh my god, Dembele. You're absolute G. I'm gonna have to get rid of you, Shames.
It's with Klavsic. Inching towards the interval, and it's going with home advantage. Stuart, as always, very keen to get your tick.
Well, when they play like this, they're such a good team to watch. Their passing, movement, and finishing have been of the highest quality. If they continue to play at this pace for the rest of the game, who knows how many they could score.
It's a good looking ball in behind, and they could do damage. Got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Castelletto and Buda Buzdar. A good and fair challenge. And the counter looks on here, options available. Steven Bergwijn, a chance to whip it in, firing it in, well, diving magnificently to make sure he got there, fired over by Ousmane Dembele, not no end product, Saul, firing it towards goal. Chance then for the respective managers to it. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. It's with Plaschke. Not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Just lost his focus. Throw in here. And he read it superbly. Oh, in for the chance! Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just the spread of it. He reacts so quickly there.
to get it away properly. Danger averted for now. He's allowed it to go over the touchline, so a throw in. Here it is now, the substitution. As a play it goes, throw in coming up here. That now is the time to go to the bench. Supermercado.
So almost at full time, and the home side very much in command. Stuart, what have you made of their overall performance?
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant. They've played with such guile and creativity, and their passing has been so expansive. Not many teams would have stopped them today.
Couldn't quite find his teammate. Nordi Mukiele. Ndombele. On the ball, Mikael Antonio. Regained possession. Boudibouz. And teammates to play it to. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. All hands on deck. Still alive, and the keeper was finally able to claim it.
Well, what a great piece of goalkeeping. Firstly the save, and then the recovery. Brilliant from him.
A very good tackle. Unable to get himself back onside here.
Well, he was always going to be offside. That was the wrong option.
And so into the final 5 minutes. Boudibouz. Salah. Played into the box. Boudibouz. Very quick thinking there. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here.
We won't get tired of seeing this, will we? Because that struck so sweetly. He really does surprise everybody here, not least the keeper. What a good finish that is.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Boudibouz. Here is Ozan. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.
they've got. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. It's the Merry Men versus Punks.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Here's the first 11 for the Merry Men. Edouard Mendy stands between the posts. Niklas Süle starts with Dayo Upamecano in central defence. Ousmane Dembele starts with Steven Bergwijn out wide. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Promising looking ball. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Who's going to get on the end of it? It's not a particularly good corner there. Now it moves for Punks. Mike Maignan begins in goal. Rafael Guerrero starts with Nordi Mukiele in the fullback positions. Kylian Mbappe starts with Ousmane Dembele in the wide positions. And beginning the game up front today, and a little bit too much height on that one. Considering the form book, Kylian Mbappe has got to be taken seriously here.
Well, Derek, we know he's got great pace, whether he's running with the ball or running in behind defenders. And that's what makes him so...
Oh, Stuart, they might be onto something here. And the keeper got there. Guerrero at the corner. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Antonio. Possession lost by the Merry Men. Nabil Fekir. Benzema. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Fekir. Card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
A really good save, and he held on to it for good measure. Running room in the wide position. It needs an accurate cross. Not all that convincing defensively. A time for composure on the ball. Well, that's a really good authoritative throw in here. Emre Can. Mbappe. Benzema! And a goal! Now they have their opener! And now they can celebrate! Back underway, and that goal really shaking things up. What effect will it have on the Merry Men? He made it look simple, really. Zakaria. Mbappe. A bit of running room now on the run. But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. Antonio. Oh, he's given it away. Dembele. Emre Can. Fekir. Terrific block. Can they hit on the break? And in with a real chance. And it's in! All square again. What a match this is turning out to be. away again here on the back of that leveller. This attack looks highly promising. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. That is a wonderful challenge, and they've kept the ball to boot. Now, what can Punks do from here? And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Chilwell. It's with Saul. Really good challenge. Running with the ball confidently. Benzema. Giving it a try. And he got to it fairly easily. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Can they keep it going? No danger now. Over the byline. Hence a goal kick. Antonio, and good use of advantage, the referee allowing play to continue. We're letting it continue to see if in fact there was an advantage, but not so. Free kick. Well, a little lucky to get away without a card. Might, well, not enough subtlety about that free kick, I'm afraid.
Well, the stats tell us everything. It is not good enough going forward. They've been too predictable and far too slow in their build-up play. They need to do something different to get the breakthrough.
In terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. And that is how to beat your opponent. And the cross smuggled away. Played over. The save was a good one. The first half here comes to an end. Anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Won it back. Well, the merry men could use width to good effect. He has time to play it over. Back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. It is a decent looking attack here. And let's give credit to the defending. Oh, managing to beat him. And they jam. Here's Hernandez. Zakaria. Happy to take on the shot. And hunting for his second goal tonight, however.
Well, you're absolutely right. He's been on great form today. That was another good effort.
In the short corner, let's see. Very quick thinking there. Chilwell. Well, it's Punk's turn now. Terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Fired over by Guerreiro. Simple for the keeper. Well, no stopping him. not to be in terms of the cross there. Goal kick coming up. Zakaria. Nabil Fekir. Well, attacking possibilities, but they took care of the situation defensively. We're into the final half hour. Dembele with the cross. Well, at one point on its flight, I wondered if the keeper would have difficulties, but no problems in the end. And there to intervene. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Zakaria. Can he put it away? It's in the net, thanks to Karim Benzema. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Now the merry men looking dangerous. And options in the center. Alert defending. So.
Well, he just lacked composure there, didn't he? They should be ahead now.
Emre Can. In possession, Fekir. Dembele. Nicely timed tackle.
Well, these players must be motivated. The crowd have been great. Can they now get the winner?
So, high echelon goalkeeping there.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
Oh, he fancies his chances.
Oh, good hands there from the keeper. Well, those stats tell you what a good game this has been. We've seen a lot of good attacking play, plenty of goal mouth action, and all done at a high tempo. It's been very entertaining so far.
From a decent position for Punks to be in, but they dealt with the threat first. In position, and a goal in the lead again, fully deserved. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Nabil Fekir. The tackle taken away. Dembele. Cutting infield here. Well, it smacks into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. And breaking at pace with menace. Very deftly cut out. Now far from a smooth challenge. Now will the referee produce a card? Both substitutes who've been getting ready will come on at the same time. Well, he's gone into the book.
Well, he was late and he deserved a booking for that.
Tremendous block. And a chance for him on the flank. There's still time for them to level it. Mbappe into the middle. Now that was never likely to trouble the keeper. Antonio went in strongly, decisively. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Nabil Fekir. Now possibilities in the centre. but nothing to worry about. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving.
Alex Andrini in there as well. New car, the Lotti part of this car looking real good. This weekend is very sweaty and messy. Wow, that's kind of crazy. Yo guys, what is going on? Welcome back to another video on the channel today. Not going to be too long with the intro. We're jumping right into it. We got a lot of new Warriors in here. We're going to be checking out Collins, the very fast center back. He's actually really affordable as well. 89 pace, 84 defending. We're going to put the shadow on him. We're going to try him out. We've got Alex Andrini in there as well. New car, the Lotti. Need to rest a little bit, enjoy the holidays, but good luck, man. Gilson Martin's the best right back. Well, guys, in this team, nobody really wowed me. I thought Alex Andrini was very good for the price. I like, you know, what he can offer you for the price. He still is kind of missing that, like, it factor that I think Fekir had. It's kind of crazy because this guy has plus 10s on a lot of the stats that Fekir and Ben Yedder have, but when it came down to the big moment, Ben Yedder and Fekir, I think, were performing a little bit better for me than Alex Andrini. But overall, you know, decent shooting, decent elastic dribbling, a good card to use for sure. Nothing too crazy. Hazard for me was also very good. Just the body type in game, he's a little bit stocky, and I think I hurt him at times with elastic dribbling. But other than that, I liked him. I thought his shooting was phenomenal, and you can really utilize that finesse shot trait. You can feel it on Hazard's card, so I will be continuing to use him because I do really like him. He was a fun card for the price. You get that vintage Hazard feel. And this center back for me was a little underwhelming. He's very fast, but I definitely noticed, like, at times he just feels out of position. I didn't like his positioning, and his tackling was pretty poor, so maybe that has to do with the low reactions. I think we have to start to really value defensive awareness and the reaction stats, because that was very noticeable at times with this guy. That's my thoughts on the team. Have a Merry Christmas, guys. We'll see you.
Brand new music videos and today's hottest artists brought to you every Friday on YouTube Music's released playlist.
What's going on, guys? Ozzy here. Welcome back to Brandy. Straight up. That is incredible. That is something we do not see very often. He also has got 73 dribbling, 84 defending, 87 physical, with a 73 passing as well. And on top of that, he's a small centre-back. We're not talking about like a 5'11", 5'10 centre-back. We are talking about a 6'2 centre-back, which means he's going to have that reach in this game. Now, this is the thing, right? Collins' original card in this game, it isn't a gold. It isn't even a silver. It's a bronze. So EA have upgraded this card a crazy, crazy amount. And that is straight up a W for EA, because they have gone ahead and gave him only a +4 to the pace, but they gave him a +25 to the dribble, a +25 to the defense, a +20 to the physical, a +34 to the passing, and a +22 to the shooting as well. He's got medium, medium work rates, which obviously isn't the greatest work rates to have in a centre-back position, but it's still okay. I'm kind of surprised how much I actually picked the card up for. 154k? I would honestly thought, seeing that it's a centre-back, with good links as well, with 89 pace, I thought a lot of people would have jumped onto this card to see how good he actually is. So I'm really surprised he's gone for 154k. I would have thought he went for way, way more than that. Now, the chem style I've decided to go for is the shadow chem style. Even though the guy already has 88 acceleration, 90 sprint speed, I still decided to pretty much max it out with 98 acceleration and 99 sprint speed. If anyone, and I repeat, anyone outpaces this guy, I'll be very, very disappointed. Now, the reason I haven't gone for like an angry chem style, knowing obviously he does boost the aggression and stuff, is because I feel like a lot of people is just going to want to max out this guy's pace. Everyone wants to make sure no one outpaces this guy. So I feel like the shadow chem style is going to be the most popular. But if you want to go for an angry chem style, you can obviously go ahead and do it. And also the other chem style you can go for is a sentinel. The sentinel is also very good because of the aggression boost. Now, the passing ability on the card kind of tells me that he isn't going to be like a full-fame centre. He's going to be a centre-back that you just keep it very simple with, where he's 84 short passing. The dribbling ability, he's 90 agility, he's looking really nice, and he's 84 balance as well, he's looking top tier. It's just the two stats that I would have liked to see a little bit higher is the reactions and the composure. Those two are really important for the centre. And him having got luxury.
Money.
Really? I know. It's quite late. No. Thank you.
past 12.
Do I have to come off? Come off at one. I'll come off at one. I promise. I'll come off at one. I promise.
So Christmas, the first thing you do on Christmas morning is you're on that.
Yeah, but tomorrow it's the day tomorrow. I won't be on it at all tomorrow. I'm not gonna.
Getting up till midday.
No, I'll wake up. Trust. Alexa, switch off main light. Derek Ray and my partner ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk is Stuart Robson. And with the game just moments away now, this really ought to be a superb watch. It's Preps versus the Merry Men.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
The starting 11 for Preps. Kevin Trapp gets the nod and goal. Nabil Fekir plays with Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain in the engine room, and rather than use a strike, so! Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Antonio. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. And that's going to roll all the way through. And that was a very fine read. Mukiele. On the ball, Mikael Antonio. Plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Options at the centre. Now Preps come away with it. Nabil Fekir. And now they have the ball back. An attack full of promise. Just had to keep his concentration to the maximum, and he did. Corner kick played in. Not really the ideal clearance. Dembele. Well, a bit of a disappointing finish. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Nabil Fekir. Hudson-Odoi. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. But just like that, possession changes hands. And they could run onto it here. The ball moving once more. Will there be a quick reply from Preps? There needs to be. Oxlade-Chamberlain. And he's taken it away. Oxlade-Chamberlain. James. With Embolo. Possession given away, unfortunately. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Now possibilities in the centre. Very quick thinking there. Might be able to set up the chance. What can they do to stop them running at them? Decided to come in from the flank. Well, he didn't miss by very much at all. Nabil Fekir. It's Callum Hudson-Odoi. And that's great work to keep it in play. Possession. Oh, he's through here. Still can be dangerous. And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Pulisic. Pulisic now. Couldn't hang on to it. Ndombele.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have controlled the possession, but their attacking play has been too slow, mainly due to a lack of movement of the front players. At some point, they have to threaten the space in behind the defenders, otherwise they're going to lose this.
Navididi. Here's Oxlade-Chamberlain. Nabil Fekir. Hudson-Odoi. And the referee has awarded the free kick. He tried to play advantage, but it wasn't forthcoming. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Oh, the goalkeeper did well to hang on to that one. Dembele. Antonio. Dembele on the ball. Ndombele. Steven Bergwijn. Surely! He opted for placement, but it didn't happen for him. Second half underway with the merry men looking to build upon a largely positive first half showing. Well, can they be creative from here? Steven Bergwijn. Ndombele. And he takes on the shot. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. Dembele tasked with taking the corner. On the corner, too close to the goalkeeper that time. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Intense pressure. Steffi Mabididi. Hudson-Odoi. Mabididi. Play Chamberlain. Braille Embolo. Robbed them. Well, they've given him too much space. Oh, the threat is there. Chance for Dembele. Excellent block. Antonio. And they couldn't add to their advantage.
Well, that would have put them in complete control. He should have scored there.
So deciding to make a personnel change. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? Well, deemed to have been a cautionable offence.
Well, no question about it. He deserved his booking there.
Well, perhaps not a high percentage chance for him.
Well, although he was always going to be second to the ball, the defender just about did enough to stop him getting a clean header there.
Pulisic. Wijnaldum now. Committed challenge. And they need to get tighter here. Firing it in, body on the line. Ronaldo. Possession regained by Niklas Süle. Superb. This looks threatening. Oh, big opportunity. In it goes. Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now. So 2-0 now. Spot on with that tackle. And the merry men have possession once more. Might be a chance here. Oh, goodness me, off the post. And putting his body on the line.
Well, how did that not go in? It was a great effort, you have to say.
Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Antonio. Well, it was a promising avenue of attack, but the momentum has been halted. You wouldn't be surprised to see they can't hand it out. And that is going to mean a caution.
The referee is absolutely right. He knew what he was doing there.
And you've got to say, meat and drink to those in the wall. Corner kick forthcoming. And a goal! What a magnificent display! It's such a one-sided contest here. Well, the action continues, and the merry men are handing out a very painful lesson.
it is an absolutely splendid day for football, and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, getting ready to bring you all the action, accompanied by my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And everyone here on Tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason, it's the Blades versus the Merry Men.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Determined defending. Forthcoming. Here's the first 11 for the Merry Men. Edouard Mendy starts in goal. Niklas Süle starts with Dayo Upamecano in central defence. Ousmane Dembele plays with Steven Bergwijn out wide. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. Dahoud. On to Suarez. And strongly to win the ball. Dembele tries to attack using wit and reading it absolutely superbly. Hans Hatteborg. To Mukiele. And fed forwards, and he might be in here. And unfortunately for him, he had worked his way into an offside position.
And I think everybody in the ground could see that was always going to be offside.
Massa, a foul, but advantage played. Ouattara, Dahoud. Suarez. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Crisp tackling. Suarez, and he's taken it away. Ndombele. Perfect example of how to execute a slide tackle. And decent progress here from Luis Suarez. He has options. Ndombele. Dembele on the ball. Good technique displayed. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was on the cards. So the game continues. A wake-up call for the Blades, perhaps. Let's see if they can come up with a response. Dembele. And blocked for now. Suarez. Massa. Alert defending.
Well, the away side haven't lost the possession, as you can see, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
Stefan. Now Suarez. Terrific defending to stop them progressing. He continues his run, but quick thinking defending. Now the merry men looking dangerous. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. Space for the Blades out wide. Suarez. Could be. Ball is loose. Oh, marvellous defending to deny him.
Well, still behind here, but only due to some incredible goalkeeping. Surely it's only a matter of time if they keep piling on the pressure like this.
And the cross is very much on. Giving it a try. Denied by the bar. Back in play here. An effective challenge. Making progress. And a goal! Calls for celebrations again. Two in front. Well, a second goal for them here. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And there it is, the half-time whistle. And back in business, the merry men utterly dominant in the first half. What will they produce in the second? Cutting inside. Oh, just wide of the mark. Goal kick.
Well, that never looked like troubling the keeper, did it? But it was worth an effort. A good strike from it.
Dahoud. Suarez. Hans Paterborn. Neat passing, confidence on the ball. And the keeper there to catch it under no real pressure. Saul. Intelligent threaded pass here. Needed to be spot on with the challenge inside the box. Eduardo Camavinga. Luis Suarez. Camavinga. Dahoud. Attacking possibilities for the Blades. Joe Gomez. Ndombele. Flag up, tight offside. And the substitution will occur now.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had most of the ball, but they've shown a real lack of creativity today. They need to be far more inventive in the final third if they're to turn things around here.
Good tackle. Pelé. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there.
Well, this has to be their way back into the game. The crowd is certainly playing their part.
Another corner. Gone short with it. José Font. And he takes it on. Our keeper getting both gloves on the ball. Ndombele. Well, the merry men could use width to good effect. Oh, could it be Antonio? Well, the keeper had a lot to do.
Well, it's a great piece of goalkeeping. So quick off his line.
Pele. Renato Steffen with it. Luis Suarez. Excellent ball over the top. And a significant block following that cross. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Well, what can they produce on the flank? And that's a straightforward stop. Luis Suarez. Renato Steffen with it. Great strong tackle, slowing forthcoming. Substitution time it is. Not the pass he had in mind. He continues his run. And Pele with the cross. Struggling to get it away. Well, threat over for now. How about the cross? Over the byline, hence a goal kick. Almost at full time, and I'll tell you what, playing away from their home patch has been a pleasant
experience. Oh, Derek, this is a big moment here.
Can they slot it home? Well, a time for composure on the ball. Hans Hattebor. 10 minutes left for play. Camavinga. Eduardo Camavinga. And on to Pele. He made it look simple, really. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing! Drilled home with true conviction! Tremendous goal! Three goals without reply. A very good tackle. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. They've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. José Font. The forward thrust is by Dele Alli. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Getting in there to take it away. Up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes. Steven Bergwijn. Here's Chilwell. And room for the merry men in the wide position. That's a useful cross. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent, full of energy and pace, and the midfield This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches.
Opportunity and a goal! They start as they need to continue. They make the opening statement. So the ball moving once more. Will there be a quick reply from the Merry Men? There needs to be. Dembele's in the centre. Nicely blocked, but he's got to get rid of it. Danger averted for now. Romero. Ducouré. Good work to regain possession. Ndombele. Real chance. Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
Over it comes. And he's clear his lines. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Wan-Bissaka. Great effort to keep that one in play. And he takes it away. No luck keeping possession. Well, to win the ball back. Now, what can the Vampires do from this position? But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Can he finish? Oh, not to be. That would have put them well on their way, Stuart.
Well, that could prove to be a big miss. Surely has to score there.
Promising looking ball. Well, not a million miles away from the equaliser.
Well, he couldn't quite get it on target, but at least they're making chances now.
Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Won the ball. Foden. It's with Ducouré. Timo Werner. Gabriel Jesus. And the Vampires couldn't keep it. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Steven Bergwijn. Oh, that's a really good run. And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. Let's see about the delivery. Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Another corner, hot on the heels of the last one. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. And this is Diogo Jota now. Nicely timed tackle. Well, the Merry Men could use width to good effect. Antonio. Well, the goal was at his mercy.
Well, it certainly was. He has to score there.
This is looking threatening. Can he finish? Terrific block. Well, a decent effort, but not quite on the target. So approaching half-time, and the visitors have a bit of work ahead of them. Stuart, your assessment?
Well, I've been a little disappointed with their attacking play. It's all been a bit too slow. If they can pass into their front areas with more...
Antonio! Oh, a superb save. Danger averted. Foden. Gabriel Jesus. It's with Doucouré. Is it going to end up being productive for them? But they dealt with the threat first. Wan-Bissaka. Rafinha. He has time to play it over. And will they be able to play it in behind the defence? He takes aim. Oh, keeper dealt with it. And the short option preferred. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Dembele. Here's Ndombele. Now let's see what they can do here. Saul. An alert piece of defending. And there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Foden. And this is Diogo Jota now. So the ball moving again, the Vampires with the advantage, but this is a long way from being done and dusted. Defensive efficiency personified. Antonio. Delightful pass. Antonio. And it's a goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be. So a level contest. 1-1. Rafinha. Good tackle. Difficult to stop him. Oh, and with a chance. And there it is. Two goals in a matter of minutes. Incredible stuff.
Keeper made
the save pretty easily in the end.
No, 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 no.
Jesus. Upamecano. Chilwell. Ndombele. Nnamdi Mukiele. Dembele on the ball. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Tactically quite clear what they're doing, trying to get right on top of their opponents. And they'll take efforts like that all day long. Good work to win the ball that high up the pitch. And teammates to play it to. Superb block. Timo Werner. Now it's the turn of the Merry Men. Antonio. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Will it happen for them? And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
And with play stopped, they will make the change now. Correct challenge, he got nothing but ball.
Well, the fans are driving their team on here, but can they respond with a goal? Time is running out.
Ducouré. And on to Pele. Able to skip past his man. Still a chance. Oh, nothing untoward happened. Ndombele. It's with Saul. Well, when you can keep the ball like this, it's got to be really annoying for the opposition. Now he must favour the cross. Has eyes for goal. Well, it ended up being easier for the goalkeeper in the end. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. It looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Zile, Joe Gomez, Upamecano, Chilwell, here's Mukiele, Niklas Zile, and Upamecano. Now with Zile, Upamecano. Chilwell and Upamecano. Great pressure to win the ball back. So 1 minute is now the goalkeeper in charge of the situation. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time. And it...
Bye bye stream, I'm tired as fuck now, so I'm gonna go to sleep, cause it's 1:45 in the frickin' morning right now. Bye bye.